Hey guys, nice to see you in 2022. Do you wish to make your own videos like this? This time, I'll recommend you the top 5 video editing software that could help. They are respectively Video Editor, Filmforth, Filmora, Movavi, and DaVinci Resolve. Now, let's start. The first one is Video Editor, which is built inside the Windows operating system. Type Video Editor in the search box, click on it, and it's running. 3 steps to make a video with it. Create a new project, add video clips, and drag to the storyboard. Well done! Quite easy, right? You can also add some basic features in it, like splitting and text above, as well as music to the top. Drag the progress bar to preview. Well, the transition is a little stiff, but there is no function to add transition animations between video clips. Fine, select a piece of background music and we'll get the video with just a mediocre quality. The second one, Filmforth, which is strongly recommended for you. If you haven't installed Filmforth yet, turn to Google to search it. Just ignore these Google advertisements. Make sure you get into the official website. And then you can get it from the Microsoft Store. The main interface is easy to use for video beginners. Several useful tools on the left and projects on the right. Let's create a new project to start our journey. After adding video clips to it, we've got the video initially. It has comprehensive functions, including edit, audio, text, batch subtitles, picture-in-picture, and effects. Want to add a transition between videos? No problem. Click the button where the two clips connect, and we've got various transition modes here. Let's try this one, and look what we've got. Wow, amazing! We could also use the picture-in-picture function to add some interesting stickers to our video. What about adding a subscribe sticker in the lower right corner? And setting an animation for it? Let's try the animation of zoom in. Cool. Does the color look bland? Don't worry, use the effect function. What about this one? And let's see what happens. Brilliant. The last push. Use the chroma key feature and picture-in-picture function to add new content in the video. Add a video clip in it and adjust it to an appropriate size and position. And then select chroma key below. It's easy to use. Just turn it on, use the color picker to remove the background color, and drag the blue slider to adjust the tolerance. Looks perfect. Finally, click Save Video to render your clip without any watermark. Although Filmforth cannot make any fancy 3D graphics, it is still the video editing software I recommend mostly. The third one, Filmora, which has a similar operating logic with other software. Import media files here and drag them to the track. Well done. Most of the basic functions are included above. You could slide the timeline to adjust the zoom ratio. And click the scissor icon to cut the video at the appropriate time point. As a pity, the Filmora can only export the video with the watermark for free. So we could only get our video with such a conspicuous watermark here, which is quite annoying for free users. The next one is Movavi. We can click on the New Project button in the Edit Video tab to start a new video. Add the media files we want, drag them to the track, and we can export our video. What calls for special attention is that the free trial version can only save half of each audio file with watermark on it. which may not be so friendly to free users. The last one is DaVinci Resolve. It provides a free range of high-end options, which requires a high-performance computer to operate smoothly. If you're going to make Ultra HD videos or movies, then this is the best choice. So it may not be suitable for the users who want to make short videos for platforms like YouTube. Still don't know what to choose? No worry, we have compared the five video editing software in the table. Choose an efficient video editing software to help make your own videos. Thanks for watching. If you like our video, please give us a thumbs up and share your comments, hoping for following our channel. See you next time!